In this video, we have to find the remainder of the number 2005 power 2007 power 2009 when divided by 7. So the number is 2005 power 2007 power 2009 when divided by 7. Then we have to find remainder. Or we can say that we have to find 2005 power 2007 power 2009 mod 7. And if we divide 2005 by 7, if we divide 2005 by 7, then it is 2 times 14, 6, 0, 8 times 56, 4, 5, and 6 times 42, and 3. So the remainder is 3. That means 2005 is equivalent to 3 mod 7. So 2005 power 2007 power 2009 will be equivalent to 3 power 2007 power 2009 mod 7. And now we need to find any x such that 3 power x is equivalent to 1 or minus 1 mod 7. Because it is easier to deal with 1 and minus 1 instead of 3. And we can easily think that 3 power 3 is 27, that is equivalent to minus 1 mod 7. And I am more comfortable with 1. So if we square it both sides, then 3 power 6 will be equivalent to 1 mod 7. And here we have 3 power 2007 power 2009. So suppose 2007 power 2009, it is equal to 6 times sum lambda plus a. Then 3 power 2007 power 2009 will be equal to 3 power 6 lambda plus a, and it is 3 power 6 lambda times 3 power a. So 3 power 2007 power 2009 is equal to 3 power 6 lambda is 3 power 6 power lambda times 3 power a. So 3 power 2007 power 2009 mod 7 will be equivalent to 3 power 6 is equivalent to 1 mod 7. So 3 power 6 power lambda will be equivalent to 1 mod 7 times 3 power a mod 7. So we get 3 power 2007 power 2009 mod 7 is equivalent to 1 times 3 power a is 3 power a mod 7. So 3 power 2007 power 2009 is equivalent to 3 power a mod 7. And now we need to find a. And we have 2007 power 2009 is equal to 6 lambda plus a. We have 2007 power 2009 is equal to 6 lambda plus a. So we can say that a will be equivalent to 2007 power 2009 mod 6. And if we divide 2007 by 6, if we divide 2007 by 6, then it is 3 times 18, 2, 0, 3 times 18, 2, 7, 4 times 24, and 3. So the remainder is 3. That means 2007 is equivalent to 3 mod 6. So 2007 power 2009 will be equivalent to 3 power 2009 mod 6. And 3 power anything, suppose k, it is equivalent to 3 mod 6. You can also check it. 3 power 1 is equal to 3, that is equivalent to 3 mod 6. 3 power 2 is equal to 9, that is equivalent to 3 mod 6. 3 power 3 is equal to 27, that is equivalent to 3 mod 6. 3 power 4 is equal to 81, that is equivalent to 3 mod 6, and so on. So 3 power 2009 mod 6 will be equivalent to 3 mod 6. So it is equivalent to 3 mod 6. That means a is equal to 3. So it is equivalent to 3 power a is 3 mod 7, and 3 power 3 is 27 mod 7, and 27 mod 7 is equivalent to 6 mod 7. So the remainder will be 6. Remainder is 6.